First, go to this location on the map. Second, stand in front of the graffiti. Third, move the in-game camera around. You will be able to notice Z fighting on the graffiti. I'm positive this is something the developers have fixed or will fix in a future update, as it is a very obvious issue. For more upcoming videos, please click like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.